You know, evil comes in many forms, be it a man-eating cow or Joseph Stalin, but you can't let the package hide the pudding. Evil is just plain bad. You don't cotton to it. You gotta smack it in the nose with the rolled-up newspaper of goodness. Bad dog! Bad dog! And you don't do it for money. No, you do it for love. You know, I learned something this past week. On justice and on friendship, there is no price. But there are established credit limits.